Meow.
All right, I'm here, I guess.
He's here.
Oh my.
Although I don't understand where the challenge is.
Oh, maybe it's the bubbles. How you doing tonight, Bubs?
I'm all right, just got home.
Oh. Well, welcome home, friend.
Ready to party.
Friday night.
It's all right.
You're employed, and you have something to do.
That's right.
Yeah. Bitcoin's down a bit.
Yeah, it is. Down a Bitcoin. And my Acorns account just keeps going down. Like, this is the opposite of what I'm trying to do with this. Keep putting money in this thing, excuse me.
Gotta get those acorns.
That's right.
Do we have Bubbles' name on
Bubbles
ours
added
then?
on this account, or not his, yeah, Chuck account. Oh, there we go.
I got Sweaty Foot Lover, I can.
There you go. The Sweaty Foot Lover link. Yes.
Oh yeah, Sweaty Foot Lover.
That binds us together, like a sort of sweaty foot glue.
Yeah, sweaty foot glue. Oh my gosh.
It's us.
Yeah,
Had a bad case of that in high school.
the sweaty foot glue. Yeah, it's no good. Some people sniff that. They don't grow up too good.
So, Talia and the Berserker guy, you've officially been changed. Olaf.
Really? Wait, like reworked?
A little bit, yeah. Not like completely, but their abilities have been adjusted to do different things.
Thank you.
Yeah. Talia's spells now AoE again. They just made them a little different. Like you wouldn't really know unless you had played them previously. But with Olaf, he used to have an ability where you activated it and you would gain lifesteal and attack speed, the lower health you were. Now he just passively gains lifesteal, the lower health he is.
Maybe it took
And
away the attack speed.
then you can activate the ability for faster attack speed. But when you do, you can either when you do, you gain like 10% of your miss or some other percent of your missing health as a shield when you activate that ability. You can bait people into fucking around, and then you'll become really strong with a shield and then beat the shit out of them and heal a bunch of life back.
That's pretty ridiculous.
It can be, I
Yeah.
mean, if, unless they know what you're doing, then they can bait you into activating your ability. Oof, excuse
I'm gonna
me.
play Kung Fu Druid.
Oh yeah,
Kung Fu Druid?
Yeah. No, actually, that'd be Udyr, right?
Yep,
I think
I guess
so.
so.
He's the Kung Fu Druid.
He totally is. All right. Looks like we're leaning, bubs.
Okay.
Blood mold.
Yeah, it's good to play with you, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Well, we haven't played yet.
It's
How
good
do you
to
know it's
talk with
good?
you.
We have no idea what's going to happen tonight.
Yeah.
Maybe it's going to be terrible.
I hope so.
Oh,
It's
yeah.
good to hear you. How are you doing today? Are you, is it your weekend?
It is. Actually, I had a half day today, and so I'm actually
Ooh.
doing very well.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, drinking and stinking.
Yeah,
Ooh.
actually, I cracked open a beer at like 3 p.m. and I've been having a good day.
Any
Hell
server you may
yeah.
have had was eliminated on site when I read that username. Ooh, there's four of us.
Did the NPC said something? What'd he say?
It was Rob or me saying like "ooh woo" or something, and they're like, "Any charm you had was eliminated instantly on site with that username."
The sweaty foot lover? Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Can't get out of this fucking NASA spell. I keep telling you guys, but it's too much fun. It's the only reason I cook, so I can do this NASA thing.
Dude, cucking is like, it's the only thing to live for.
Yeah.
I've just like lost all meaning in my life except cuckery.
It does seem so, yes. I wanted to troll chaos. Yes,
no
yes.
argument here. A kid.
I just need the cuckery, man. I just need it. Yeah. Oh, that Vex is silver 4. Oh, no.
Oh,
oh no.
Silver's too high. Silver's too high. I don't know what to
too
do.
High. Too high. Too high.
Oh, wait, too that's high. Too
rank.
High.
That's our official rank.
Too high.
Too high. Too high.
No, much too high. You take it down now. No.
I'm sure we're higher than silver. I'm sure.
I'm higher than silver in some characters and not in others.
Pee pee poo poo.
On Garen, I might be a low rank in gold.
Yeah.
But that's it. All my other characters are down in the dirt.
That's how I feel about Yi. I'm at least golden Yi, if not plat.
Plat.
Splat the plat.
Let's fucking go.
I'm also really good at Warwick, but everything else I'm just kind of ass. It's kind of buns, just a little bit of buns.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Who's
jumping? Found a friend.
Hey, you did. Look at that.
Warwick cool. In the blue.
Yeah, Warwick at the blue. You might have friends now.
Yeah. I want to war.
I will back you up.
I don't know if they saw that or not.
I don't think so.
Those are friends.
Yeah. What do we do? You can go get red, I'll fuck with this.
We can fuck with this together. Ooh, there's three of them though.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are three. I'm coming down.
Let's stay. I mean, if we can pop a smite, there's two of us that could smite it. We can get real fucking dumb with this.
We could get really fucking dumb.
The investigation is here. Okay, just try to smite
it. Just drop a ward back here. Wow.
Got it. Heyo.
Nice.
Dicey. Oh, nice flash. Okay. Oh, well, I guess we'll take all this shit. You still got your flash. Or, yeah, you can go. You can do your. Oh. Wait, yeah, it's your kindred. I keep forgetting. You can do whatever. You can take our red. I don't care. I didn't think we'd get that.
I might get our red just for the speed of it.
Okay.
I don't know how the fuck we got that.
That was really funny.
Red, blue, but we'll see. Oh, here they are. Guess I'm giving you that thing, Warwick.
Uh-oh.
Yep, they're coming for me. I jumped in and they just got it.
No. they're still in lane.
Okay, I'll be bringing them to you.
Waste Warwick's time by running around.
I sure am.
Yeah, you're up to run.
I think he warded that bush, so.
I just want to jump on him. Yeah,
you were going to jump.
No, they weren't in position. I want to jump on them like next to the minions. Well, actually, I don't have my level 3 anyway.
I'm trying to find that Warwick, maybe.
Huh? Yeah, I assume they went to red. I digged around quite a bit. Oh shit! Uh-oh, friend, be careful. I'm not with you.
Yeah, I'm out of there.
I'm going to fight Warwick one-on-one.
I'm out of there, sirs.
My top is missing, man.
I do need help, though, maybe from Bubs.
Bubs? Can you help?
I'm dead. I'm dealing with my lane.
Well, I'm gonna get his red, so wasn't all for naught.
I'm not dead. I'm just a little bit loosey goosey.
Oh, he's going for bug. It's like.
Yeah, I can't stop him.
Yeah. If I get your kindred marks, does it count for you, or do you have to get them?
I have to get them.
Okay, it looks like our bug is one of them.
Yeah, I need to get that bug. Pretty bad, actually.
Let's come up here. Oh, I found Warwick.
I'm coming. Hang in there, please.
I need to just pop the scry plant. I'll just play zone defense or whatever. He might be going to Krugs. Any help with that prop? There we go.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, that shield is... That's like the only thing I have that pops that shield. Okay, yeah, follow me. I'm going to go in on him. I think he's like Krugs.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yep, there he is. Ah, fuck. Darius is here. Oh, that's bad. Oh, fucking Nasus is here. Ooh. Oh, thank you, friend. That's perfect. Yeah, get all this.
Is he really going to check it?
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Yes, yes, I'll map up all this XP. None for Warwick. Okay.
Guy's almost dead.
You need my blue buff? I don't really need it. I don't got mana.
No, it's fine. Okay. I'm just going to go get the bot, Jung.
Okay.
You continue getting strong, good sir.
Yes, thank you.
I actually have a mark over here I have to get.
Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah. The opponent see it too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, I kind of need to hustle my muscles, because they're probably getting it.
I probably should have came with fucking
I'm coming
there soon.
Oh, there's two.
It's fine, don't worry. I got punked out there, that's my bad. Because they know I want it, so they're probably going
for it. Yeah, I should have went with you. Come on, come on!
One bot, and hit the they were just way out of position there.
What are they doing? For the bottom lane? What the fuck?
They thought they were going to do some damage to me.
Yeah.
Cindy did a little oop.
I'm going to back her just fucking with her.
My guy.
Focus me. Focus me. Yes, yes, yes. Focus me. It's a kill for you. Oh, no, it's not.
You hate to see it, but you love to see it.
Yep.
I think Warwick might be trying drag.
Hey.
I'm gonna ward it.
Dragon?
Oh, never mind. He's going for his blue for sure.
Okay. Well, it's not up yet, but yeah, let me get this candy.
He's probably at his Raptors or the Krugs, and he's getting the blue.
Okay.
He's at his Raptors.
Alright, assume formation. I'm ready to hop on him.
That's weird.
Your mark is up top.
Yeah, it's
good. Okay. He's probably at Raptors. I'll go up there.
Okay.
Go! Okay, fuck with this and Diana.
Very heal.
Oh, I will die this time. Oh, no, I won't. Thank you.
Well, I wouldn't let you die.
Oh, I appreciate it, Fran. If the mark goes within the mini-map, does that mean it's gone?
Yes.
Yeah, he got him. Sorry.
That's fine. It's not the end of the world.
I see him. I see him near dragon. I'm coming down.
Oh, shit. I need help.
Please come down, bub. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Fucking Kindred pot him.
Oh.
I would get
three down there.
Oh, I'm going down. Worth it. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, no, we got cucked by this cuck.
I forgot that Chase was top and not bot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, shit.
It's okay, boys.
Keep them in the game. They'll think they're people.
I know, right? I can't let him be doing that.
You need me help with this asshole top? Looks like you're kicking the shit out of his tits.
Tits are getting the shit kicked out of him, yeah.
I knew it. Okay, you got a mark. I'm gonna come with you.
Yeah, I need assistance. They took the dragon just now.
Fuck. Okay, he's gonna go straight for that thing. Or you go straight for the mark. Oh, Dirty Diana. Yeah. Yeah, it's gone too. Nice. Oh, here's Dingus. Oh, wow. Nice flash. Oh, he's thinking about it. Yeah, my cooldown's too long. Yeah. Oh, well. Oh, he's going for red. I'm gonna go follow him up. Oh, there's Diana. Oh, fuck. Oh, your marks are in, like, the worst places. It's, like, wherever he goes.
Uh-huh.
You have a mark here.
Turn around on Diana. Turn around.
Okay. I'm going down. Watch out. There's three of them. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Get that ult. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, it's a good level 6. Okay, you get your shit, and then there's red buff. Is the Vex still around? Yeah. Oh, he can't red buff. Oh, okay. Hell yeah, that worked out pretty well. Good fallout. Or yeah, there was a Vex, but we got the others. Oh, I'll come help with that in a sec. Oh yeah, he's fucking lean out there. Oh, he's coming. There ain't nothing for you, boy.
Diana peeled off. Wolf.
Oh, this would be a good fight. We gotta chase. Yeah, if you can slow him, I don't know where he's gonna go. I thought he went up. Oh! Oh, what a dingus. Oh no, how the fuck did he do that?
Yeah, I was low. I should have just gone over there. Oh, I shouldn't have engaged.
I slowed him, you could have just walked away.
Oh, he was on him. Like, he did a difference, it looks like. I don't know what happened there.
He held his Q.
Yeah, that's right.
No, you fucking idiot.
If you can get him to come over. Oh, God, so low. You're...
I can
take a tower hit. God, he's just gonna die. You're just gonna nuke him right here.
I'm probably gonna need help here.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and I'll come over.
I'm scared. Oh, I need this mark, but I'm scared.
Yep. Warwick. Oh, you're pinched.
Oh, yep. Oh, fuck me. That's right.
Yeah. I'm on the way. Oh, nice.
Nice, Bubs. Thank you.
That's a big gulp. Yep.
They might be trying to get that thing or not.
4 rounds. Vex is coming in behind you. Watch out. Or they were? I guess they fucked up. Let's get that blue. I guess. Oh, I'm coming. I'll face check this shit. It's probably Vex and Diana. I got my gauntlet.
Vex is mid now.
Man, let's go get his blue.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, here's Warwick.
Watch yourselves. Mid's a little bit spicy right now.
You guys are evil.
Yeah, who wants it? You want this, Nasus? What are you doing down here? Yeah, this
is another guy. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah. Oh shit, we gotta go mid after this. Wait. Oh fuck. Hey-o!
Oh, Bubs, come to me if you can. I can make you invincible. I can make you invincible, sir. Okay. There you are, you're invincible.
Oh, fuck that ash.
Good guess, guys. That was good.
Oh god, that lamb's respite. It's like the only good thing about Kindred.
Pretty good. We got dragon here. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Do you not like Kindred otherwise?
Just really slow to start. It's fun. Yeah. Once you get going, but if you don't have 4 marks, it's miserable.
Oh yeah, and you haven't gotten your marks.
I do now.
Okay.
I have 5.
Does the marks let you flip around in your thing? Because that's the best part, right? The flipping?
The marks give you like 75 range.
Oh, that's a big deal.
Yeah, it's a big deal. They're going for my mark there, but I'm going to get this idiot here.
On the way, it's gonna be slow though. I don't know if you can do that solo.
Playing it safe with the nasty nasses here.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we got a whole lane to go there.
I'm like scary.
Oh, he's taking it, you little motherfucker.
Yeah, look at that little motherfucker. I'm coming, Wolf.
Okay. Oh, he fucking laughed. Nice try.
He got out of there, didn't he?
Oh, he's going for the thing. Whop. Not gonna work, boy. Oh yeah, pop that Vex.
Why are you so slow, buddy?
Can we salvage it? Is it? I guess it's gone. Oh. Fuck. I'll go in on that. Ready? Dive. Oh fuck.
Alright, man. She feared me.
That's okay. I can't take no more hits. Oh, we don't get vision. Let's back off. Oh?
I got that banana left.
Oh. I almost got her.
Yeah. Oh, your mark's up here. Looks like
that is. Gracias. She might be going for it.
Oh?
You think? Would she?
I don't know.
Would she dare?
No. Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're all pushed to the top. Oh, shit. Nice. Good work.
Wow, she was very stupid there. Yeah. I wasn't going to check that. I have 7 marks. Ooh, baby, I'm getting strong.
Okay, what do we got? A mixed bag. Like it matters, this shit's gonna be over soon.
Oh, whoops.
My bad. Wanted to buy the win more item. Yeah, what's your max amount of marks, Rob?
Infinite.
Really? Oh, wow.
Yeah, that scales infinitely.
Infinity marks.
Cool. Infinity marks. To Markfinity and beyond.
We don't?
I just get stronger and stronger.
That's pretty strong. You got another one up here at Krug's.
Yeah. This one I can afford to lose a few, but...
Oh, watch out, friends. Oh, I'm coming.
Get the fuck off me, weirdo.
Damn, Wolfie, good cleanup. I'm coming, but it's slow. I'm not a speedy boy.
I don't give a fuck. It's like my name.
That's a surrender.
Oh, I'm got 22 stacks. Oh, yeah. Might help my soul stealer a lot. God damn.
Here comes a dead Darius.
Oh, you have a thing that can slow him. That's nasty.
Yeah, isn't that nasty?
Is that your Q?
That's the E that does, like, it's like execute damage.
Oh, I see.
It slows him and does execute after I hit him 3 times. It's very weird.
You can only use it after you've hit them 3 times?
Well, the execute only happens after I hit him 3 times. The E immediately slows him, though. It, like, does damage based on their missing health percentage.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty good.
So it's essentially like an execute.
It's kindred, just like,
Jurgen's up. Oh, it's your mark.
Oh, it your is. Mark. Oh, not my mark. It's it.
Oh. Oh, the hell is an ash there? Burp. Oh, it melted.
That's a dead ass. A dead ass.
Dead ass.
He's still standing.
I have 9 marks. I got a lot of marks. I'm doing well.
You're the Mark Brothers. Heyo!
Fucking dingus.
Yeah. Never gets old. Blue buff here for whoever wants it. Maybe that Fizz.
I'm good.
Okay. It's like we're kicking so much ass. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, 20's coming up. It's gonna be funny.
Oh, no, render. If they do it. Jeez, 10 fucking seconds.
They robbed us.
That's why I'm on my GIMP account.
My cock has been blocked.
That's right. I thought it would be docked, but it was blocked.
Yeah, we hurt him too hard. Wait,
this is new. Upgraded all these things.
Where's the fucking chat room?
What?
Wait, what?
Is there no post game chat?
No, and it's right there. You have to get out.
Oh, there, you gotta click on it.
Oh.
S+. Win games without dying.
Oh, the scoreboard's weird looking now. I don't like it.
Yeah, you trash.
Trash. Who's that? That's the Vex.
Jeez. What do we report on? Wait, where?
Rough.
You gotta go to the scoreboard to report them.
Oh, weird. They like kind of combined everything.
I don't like this. It's happening. Different.
I don't like this.
Also, the chat's totally fucking different now.
Yeah, that sucks.
That was interesting. I like being the Kindred. She's cool.
No, yeah, they didn't respond to my pun. Maybe next time we could play with Splisteria.
I didn't get it.
Because they're Splamano.
Oh, I see. I didn't know. They probably didn't understand.
Damn. I keep forgetting to have the invite link ready. Wait, so can we even tell who is in the chat? It feels like we can't. Let's see the messages.
I think it says who people leave the lobby, but that's it.
Yeah, it says Splamano left the lobby, but there's no visual representation.
Yes. This is bold. Oh, it shows your KDA now. I like that, I guess. That looks pretty good. Huh. Shows who did the most damage. Yeah, I don't
just,
like this.
It just says, it shows damage dealt to champions right on front.
Yeah.
I walk through the age.
Oh, you can toggle it, like damage dealt to champs, damage taken from champs.
Unkillable Demon King, look at you.
Pretty good.
Oh, that yeah, is me. Yeah, games win without dying. Wait, is that the only like, two shells are better than one? And then it shows Unkillable Demon King, and then. Huh, weird. Anyway, I guess I'm ready to play again.
Oh, I'm shaking to my core.
Progression is a weird one.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. Icky.
I would like to know who's in chat still.
Yeah.
I feel like that's an important thing.
We've been cucked.
We got cucked there, guys.
A little bit, huh?
Okay. 10 seconds away. My god. I couldn't wait. This is fuckers.
Yeah, I do like flipping around as Kindred. It is pretty fun.
The flipping is good.
It is good. It's nice to like just flip towards someone I feel like I always have Gale Force.
Yeah. Flip toward, flip away, flip around. You can do like 3 or 4 flips in one circle, right?
I think so. It's quite a lot because when you're in the circle, the cooldown's reduced.
Yeah.
It's dirty.
I never liked fighting it because the wolf always seems like it auto hits you.
It does.
And it's just like bite, 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 bite. And I'm like, get away from me, flames. Let's start a new one.
Waiting on 1 out of 4.
Are we? Oh, maybe Ghost Cuckers is not in.
0 out of 4.
It is me.
Okay. It is okay. It became the overwhelmingness. Yeah, it's a lot of like aesthetic changes all at once.
It is.
And it's a lot of gray.
Yeah, that's true. It's like colorful and then gray. It's like kind of a clashing dynamic there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I wonder if they have like analytics. Like, how do they figure out what colors to make things? Like, do they have teams that like look at all this shit, or is it just like that looks good and they just do it?
They gotta get feedback from somebody for sure.
Yeah, like some sort of determination process.
Uh oh, we got a jungler. He's probably wanting to be that guy because Rengar is blowing up in the jungle this season.
Yeah, oh, really?
Oh, he's just tearing shit apart. I don't know what they did.
Oh, support Swain.
Oh, yeah. Support. They don't know they're going to be in the lane by themselves, but it's okay.
I'm going mid.
Go wherever you want, bud.
I'm gonna go top as Rengar. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Get it.
Get some girl.
Mid Ghana? That could be good. Could make it real easy to gank.
I've been seeing a lot of Zillion mid. It's weird.
Whoa.
I know, I'm like, isn't that a support?
That's a...
He's
fun to play.
Is that the bomb dude?
Yep, time bomb guy.
Wow.
They're probably banking on getting him leveled so that he can give experience to other people and level them up.
Because
you can level up someone to, like, who's below you.
Or
to their next level with your stored experience. The more experience you store, the faster you can level people up. They can't be anybody higher level than you.
Heard again. I think we might have played the Nasus last time.
Like they played Nasus?
Oh, the name looks familiar. The one that is Nasus now.
Oh, I see.
We got a war with the enemy jungle.
Red or blue, red or blue.
I'll go war blue.
Okay. Blue seems to be a very popular place.
Oh, there we go. Lost that flash. There it is.
That's right, baby. Lost it.
I can snare him.
Yeah, get him. We won't be able to kill him, though. Oh, you did snare him. I did fuck him up. Almost got him. Oh.
Can you get him? Are you gonna get him?
Oh no, go get it for it. Go for it. Yeah, baby! Executed!
Oh fuck! Fox is gonna kill me.
Worse. Yeah, you can just sacrifice yourself to the execution.
Got him.
Oh, they fucked up their skill shot. Their pathing fucked up.
Oh, I think they're going red.
Oh, that was pretty funny.
You know who Morgana is? It's Lulu from Final Fantasy X.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. She's not human. Oh, thanks for warding that. I'm coming up for that red.
Dude, that dark binding has been so far away.
Okay. Yeah. I can't believe you hit that even with a flash on the jungle.
So what's the deal with Nasus? I want to try and heal off my thing, make him run out of mana.
You just want to make it so he can't, like, queue his minions, because every stack gains him more attack power.
I mean, I can't really do anything to do that aside from just being on him all the time.
You can also try to convince him to hit you instead of the minions.
Ah, okay.
That way he won't get his power fixed fast. And if you do that, you can just W back some of the life.
Something like that.
Oh my god, yeah.
I think. I'm not sure if that's exactly how I would have done it, but you know
what.
Why do I have a goat above my head?
A goat?
I don't see a goat.
Yeah.
Okay. I killed him and I had a goat head above my head.
You're the silent goat.
Yeah, the silent goat walked with me.
Yes. Well. Why don't we tell you level 3? How did he do that? Look at that shit. Blue? Oh, he's following me. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I have it on me again. It's super weird.
Come on,
oh,
idiot.
It's Blood Hunt. It's Warwick's new thing, I guess.
Oh my god.
It just looks different.
Half health, it'll...
What a dingus.
It looks different as all.
That was lucky as shit. You're safe to get that, Rob. I just killed Warwick. He fucking charged at me. He like followed me to my blue. I ran to my tower. He took 2 hits, and I jumped on him. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, I know that. I see him.
Yeah, I went back just because. I guess I should have moved. I'm just so slow.
He's gone. Fuck.
Yeah. Fuck. Sorry.
That's okay. I don't know where he went.
On cookie. Oh, you got him. Nice work. Okay, I'll come to you. I don't know where Warwick is.
Yeah, I could probably use the assist almost.
Yeah. A little secure attack. It is blue? Oh, here he is.
Right there. I'm coming. Wolf. Oh, wrong way, Wolf. Oh.
Oh, he popped me. Oh my god, what is he doing? These fucking idiots someday will learn. I gotta be killed twice.
Right? Someday they will learn.
I'll jump on him in a sec.
They're dead.
Oh wait, wait, Swain's here. What the hell? I don't give a shit about Swain.
He decided that he wanted to be there. I don't know.
Oh, there's a Warwick here.
Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, they're coming for me. Oh,
I'm coming, Wolfie. Hang in there.
He's very aggressive.
Yes, he is. What the hell is he doing?
He's an idiot.
He's aggressive. He's aggressive.
Oh, he's like zooming down here. Yeah, come to me. He's probably gonna jump on me again. Yep, here he is. Can you slow him at all, or if he goes up, I'll jump on him. Oh, heyo. Oh, how goes up? Oh, he might get me. Oh my god, he could have killed me. If he wouldn't have ran. Thank you. That was spicy as fuck.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
I'm not used to being chased by Warpicks. Kind of exciting.
Kind of, huh?
Yeah, might be my new thing.
You getting off on it?
A little bit.
That's hot.
That's hot. That's exciting because he can see me. It's like, ooh, he's peeking. Oh shit, there he is again. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm coming. Is he back off? Oh, you're Mark. Come over here.
Yeah, I see this.
Oh, yeah. That goat head is just because he has the cyborg Warwick skin.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, get out of here, motherfucker. I don't know where he is, but get it. Yeah, I'll guard you.
I think Nathan's still back.
And then we could go for Dragon after that, I suppose. He might have peeled off for Dragon. Oh, shit. Oh, he's down there. Oh, shit. There's he. I'm coming, Chase.
I'm gonna go by, but I need to kill these assholes.
Yeah. Come here, we can get him, I think. He's around. He might have went for blue.
On my way.
Uh-oh.
He's on me.
He got waylaid.
Fuck. I got owned.
You were near the cuck that's got no mana that's gonna die to E.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, where the fuck did you double?
Oh my god. Sorry, I was trying to help. I went up to help Rob, but...
Oh, I had, I almost killed Warwick.
Shit, sorry. I'm coming. And he probably went to blue.
Yeah, that's my mark now. That little bitch boy.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out for that bush. He might be in the bushy.
I don't see him.
Touching that bushy.
Everybody looking at the bush. Everybody see the bush.
Oh, now he's at the blue. Wolfman.
Oh, whoops. I can't do it now. I'm a little low, but I'll head over there.
I'm coming there. I'm going. I need that blue, that little bitch boy.
Smite it, baby. Oh, he's level 3. Let's go. Smite it. Yeah. Watch out. Now we got a bad luck's coming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where'd you come from? Holy shit.
Did she forget I'm ranged?
I forgot.
You're level 8 already. God damn. Should we get this Dragon?
Yes. He's getting that
he's
rift.
Fucking around up there, yeah.
Oh shit.
We should get that E.
Nope, here he is. Come for me. Come for my sweet asshole. Oh my
we'll
god.
Stay in that.
Oh, here's Warwick. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, what happened? Wait, who killed me? It was Yi. Did he ignite me? Yeah, he ignited me. Yeah, I'm not used to that field. I gotta remember that.
Oh, dude, yeah, the field? It's hard to know.
Sorry, it'll take a minute to get used to it.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, just tell him you're snapping down that field.
No, it's fine.
Just say, bloop or something like that. We'll know what
bloop.
Yeah, we play so off meta. Our fucking carries right now are Zac and Morgana.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't make any goddamn sense.
Well,
wait, now Swain is top? What is going on?
He goes three beats, I guess.
Swain, though, goes three pieces.
This person's name is Barack Marama?
Yeah! Somebody's got
I'm coming,
this
Wolfie. Oh, Wolfie, run.
Oh, he wants it. Idiot. Oh, thank you. It was close. Oh, spicy. Warwick's probably nearby. Oh, no, Brent.
I feel like I could have done something about that, but I just didn't. Killing spree. Doesn't matter.
I can come to you. Oh, there's Warwick. Oh god, little baby Warwick. What's he gonna do? Nothing.
Why is it when your thing's purple? Gray. Gray. Why was one of your marks purple, bud?
It's the one that's empowered. When I get to 4.
I thought they were all empowered me before.
Yeah, it's saying that the last one has empowered me.
No, but on my screen, the second one was.
Oh, you know what? It's probably the leap. The leap is one that I get a thing for.
Coming. Oh. Oh, you're getting out.
Guy behind you.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. He's coming. Coming for it. I got my ult. Oh. Sweet, sweet time. Look at that swing. Going crazy. Oh, shit. Oh, I want some of that. Oh, yeah. No, damn.
Thought I might be able to get it.
Oh, whoops, me. Me oh, too. Whoops.
That tower was beefy right there for a second.
What the fuck? It was like at a sliver of health. It was fucking with me. I was determined and it was not working out, no?
It was just like, no way.
That was just like, no way, man.
He left lane. Oh, there he is. Never mind. Now he's going somewhere fancy. Yeah, take all this guy's farm. Oh, I'm getting one. I'm low. He's somewhere down here. Maybe he's jangling? Oh, he's mid. Oh, there's Warwick. Shit, I'm getting bottom. Can you get out?
I think I'll be fine.
Okay. Heyo! Oh yeah, good work. Oh no, Brent! Shit, I'm coming.
I got out, but he's gonna get that thing.
The gamer's not having a good time.
But that is all? Oh man.
That was pretty funny.
Oh, you got a. Oh, Rift Herald.
Ooh, yeah, the Rift.
I think it wasn't take top. Like
a fucking map.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Someone's supporting in.
Oh, okay. Wait, how much is left of that tower?
I mean,
oh my god.
I guess he really wants to save it.
What are these people doing down here?
Oh, so spicy.
They're just pushing lane like they're supposed to.
Just that, like, the war's still going on.
On me, wow. Off my nuts.
God damn.
Damn, girl.
Heavy duty nuts. Oh, here's Warwick. Help.
Oh shit, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh my god, he doesn't do any damage.
Yeah, do you need help?
Not really, yeah. I mean, he still could have got me. Oh, thank you.
Not that ranged, baby.
You can have it. Take the. Yeah. I'm good. I got my gauntlet. I'll go get this. Ooh, or Morgana want blue? Morgana can get blue.
Thank you.
Yeah. The nasty Nassus is back. You want to pop him again?
Shut
Shit, sorry.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, I'm coming.
Oh shit, that was stupid of me. Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
Yes, damn
it, stupid of me. Isn't it?
Jump on me. Idiot.
Damn, girl.
What are they doing? They could have hit me like once. I don't understand.
Why? Why didn't you even get the old type?
Oh. Heyo. Why did the... What the fuck? How did that not hit Lux? I don't understand. Oh, nice. Can't stop all of us. Oh, I don't think so, lady. Oh, yeah. Good work.
I'm gonna try to get this Warwick.
Yeah, oh, I'm coming up.
Never mind.
Yeah, did he just die on purpose?
We think they're gonna make it to 20, because it's not looking good. They're pretty bad.
They are pretty bad. Rampage.
I killed him.
You just trying to take my fucking jungle? Dude, get out of here.
Kill him?
Yeah, motherfucker.
I'm gonna have to watch the replay of that.
Who, the Warwick?
No, he was after me. And it looked like my ability missed him, but he died. I'm wondering if Grump snuck up on him.
Nope. Fuck, that didn't work. Dude, we got the double feed, the elusive double feed. That was good.
Double feed, though?
There, but we did die.
I got a yee on me, boys.
Uh oh. I got a yee on her. I mean, I got a yee.
Gotta go yee. Drank too much water, and now I got a yee. Damn it, sorry. I thought I could get him. Swain wasn't such a coward, I might have.
Mm-hmm. I know. Maybe Swain did all he could, we don't know.
It's true.
His ult was down.
It's true. He needs support, Swain.
Yeah. Oh well, so you gotta mark at Baron.
Mm. Ooh.
Oh, we're at 20. Hell yeah, feels good.
Oh, 20.
I wanna kill that fucking Lux.
I'm waiting.
Yeah.
One of them's gotta come up here sometime, right?
I think so.
Maybe not.
Where are they gonna go?
Can we cut off Nasus?
I want him. I want him bot mid.
Coming, boys. Watch out. That E is pretty strong.
Or not. Yeah, pretty dead.
Or not.
Pretty dead.
I'm gonna put everything on Tristana. If I go down, that's okay. Oh, I didn't go down. Okay, now we can get Baron. Or do we want to kill Nasus?
Nasty Nasus?
Mm. I don't know. You poor fool. They do not know how to use a mini-map, I'm guessing.
I'm guessing, huh?
Should be very obvious. It's gonna happen here. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I don't have my emote set up for my thingies.
Oh, right. Oh, no.
It's just a thumbs up. That's no good.
Oh, wow.
Baron. Baron, please. Chase.
Baron. I think you guys can do that.
Okay. I guess it might be fine. Oh god, Swain's gonna bring them right over here.
Yeah, get him. Get him. I think you guys got it.
I think so, okay. It actually is turning out pretty okay, you can say.
We're teleporting in mid. NASA's mid.
The collapse on mid.
Coming up from behind.
Man, they really like that laser. Ooh, ooh, that's close.
Yeah, it was. Woo girl. Might have Warwick on my nuts soon here.
Yeah, he's up
there.
I do
have
right
my
now.
I have my bloop.
Ooh. Yeah. You can take this. I just wanted the health. I'll go fuck with him.
Go ahead.
Yeah, where is he?
Wiping that Bushy?
Boosh in that Boosh? I don't know. Wow, he's at the base.
Oh, he's...
Yeah. Oh, yee?
Warwick.
Oh, okay. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Trying to get this in him, I suppose.
I think it'll be easy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's it for sure.
Getting prepared. What's the dance command?
I don't know.
I think it's control 3.
Let me know when I'm not there. I'm gonna push this lane up.
Oh, I think it might be time.
Is it? Start it up if it is.
Let's do it. Go, 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 go.
That's close.
It has been done.
Oh, the cuckoo.
Yes.
Oh, that poor little Swain.
So good.
Why does it happen?
That's what it gets for having a Soviet username. You can't do that right now.
This happens all the fucking time, man. How come we keep losing?
Oh, no.
I know, right? What?
Gosh.
Whatever goes around eventually comes to you. So you gotta be careful, baby, and look both ways before you cross my mind.
What happened?
It's just. We all got an achievement called Team Diff. Score aces after minion spawn, but before 15 minutes.
Why did we win?
They asked and then they left.
Yeah, I know. I
think it's not really searching for answers there.
So these challenges get upgraded. I'm confused.
I think you earn it and then it shows you the next one.
Well, enjoy it while we can. The team diff is 2% of players have earned that, so...
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Death Incarnate. Got Wolfie getting some 1.3% of players have gotten.
Ooh.
That's 12 kills by 10 minutes, or 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Wait, why are there silver, bronze? I don't understand. That means I've done it twice, maybe? Because Rob got a bronze one.
I don't know.
Yeah, I got a bronze one as well.
And then... Yeah, Bob's got one for earning more than 450 gold per minute, which I didn't get. I guess it compares them to you.
Oh, goodness. We're going to level up really quick on the buff burglar, which is take the jungle... The buff... Take, oh, wait, no, this is different. Take buff jungle monsters from the enemy.
Yeah, it's still gonna be easy. I definitely did that at least once.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
Yeah, I don't know exactly how these work, but...
Oh, this count is 76 wins, 111 losses. Pretty good.
Damn.
Man, 968 to 80. I got way more wins on here.
Yeah, the ratio is not favorable.
All right, let's do it again. Probably won't play Morgana again. That was a little boring.
Was it?
Mm-hmm. Morgana's thing does damage over a long period of time. Nasus goes... Oop.
And it also does more.
Yeah. I mean, Morgana also heals off it, too. But she has that 3-second snare, which is nasty.
Yeah. Is it 3 seconds? That's insane.
At level 5, it's 3 seconds.
Oh, God, it's so dirty.
It really is.
Okay, but... Wolfie, I got that Mercenaries 3D.
Hell yeah. Wheat, red hot garbage. Oh, yes.
Wheat,
red hot. Yeah, for $2. Why not?
Yeah, we got till next year to buy games from this fucking place.
Yeah, I gotta set up that Wii U soon and get anything I want off that store.
Anything I want.
It seems like you can't even get Wii U stuff off, like, online. Like, you have to go to the console.
Oh, damn.
Really the U-headed stepchild of the family.
Pizza shit. Mega Man Legacy Collection on the Game Boy.
Ooh.
Idella.
I mean 3DS?
Oh, I'm sorry, yeah.
Oh, I already have that on there, but yeah.
It's a Game Boy. I could play Snake Man stage without everybody warping me back to the beginning.
You didn't love that?
Actually, I did. It was fucking hilarious.
Oh, I missed the crowd controls.
I wanna fuck with it again soon. They had a Resident Evil 4.
Really? What would you control in that?
Not sure. I think we can fuck with the inventory. I assume they get me spot. They added Pikmin and Mario Sunshine.
Weird.
You can fuck with like the gravity in Mario Sunshine. Be pretty
cool. Oh, interesting.
That sounds cool.
Yeah, well, some point soon. I would like to get back that a wee little teeny tiny little bit.
A wee little teeny tiny. Wee little teeny tiny little bit.
Little bit than in it.
Wee little teeny tiny bit.
Oh.
1,215 deals. Great.
Too many deals. Too many games.
Games with DLC? 666.
Oh. Holy cow! Milking simulator.
Milking simulator?
Allegedly.
Match found.
I'm sure I'll try that again.
Oh shit, am I able to download it? I don't have enough space, Wolfie.
Oh no, on your 3DS?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. How big is your memory card?
I don't know.
Well, if you find out, I have a 32, so you can use this if you got something smaller than in it.
Well, I can get rid of the Bravely Default demo.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
How do I do that?
You go to settings and then like software, I think. Like manage software.
Okay.
But it's like you have to go to the little like settings thing like on the like home menu. There's not like an easy way to do it.
Yeah, the management.
Got like you can't be in a game to do it.
I think I get it.
I think I get it now.
Girl, I think I get it now. You got me so I don't know what I'm deleting here.
Use my phone, but not in the school.
Gonna delete that game at night. You really deleted me. You really deleted me. Oh. Idiot. Just be it.
Be it.
My not involved in human trafficking t-shirt has people asking a lot of questions already answered by my shirt.
Are you into human trafficking?
Obviously not. Check out the shirt. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Dummies. Fucking, what are they, league players?
No kidding. God. We got Viagra.
Kind of shit.
The Viagra.
Mm-hmm. Viagra culture.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The problem is I don't know how much space I need to download this game.
It should tell you on the store.
Yeah, man. Oh shit. Beaker's downstairs.
Did you see? Oh. You said Beaker? I thought you said Beaker, like from the Muppets.
Beakman's World?
He is kind of like a little Muppet.
He is. Might as well be.
Hell yeah. Give the whole game. Lux can come fuck this up for us.
Come fuck this, Lux.
Oh! Fuck, wait, keyboards. Ah. Shit.
Yeah. Someone has
I'm gonna see if I can snag it from him.
Get it. You're the snagger.
Yeah, that's right.
You can go, Chase, if you need to. I'm fine.
Looks like yeah, you guys got it. I don't think anybody saw me, so that's important. Some of the demos I have aborted. Yeah, he's taking his time.
Looks like an easy smite.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, thank you, friend.
Oh my god, no.
That's so moist.
His friend abandoned him there and he
really did.
Fixed that.
I didn't think Bubbles was going to jump in. That was probably a good distraction that he didn't think to smite. He's like, oh. Ladybird.
Ladybird.
Oh, Butterfree. Fucking yeah, we're gonna clean his clock. He won't even know what time it is. You know, it's obviously clock cleaning time.
Clocks. You can't tell what time it is on clean clocks.
Yeah, right. That doesn't make any sense. But we cleaned the outer surface of the clock. We did accidentally break the clock doing it though. So it doesn't tell the time, but it is very clean.
Some very astringent materials in there.
That's right. Oh my god, is he just laning now? Oh wait, what are you guys doing? You need help with that?
I kind of do, yeah. Danny Dipshit here.
Yeah, bring Danny Dipshit up if you can. Oh my god, you got him. Yeah, I'll take that Krugs. I'll tank it. Or whatever.
Oh, you just can get it.
Okay,
yeah,
I'll
take
get it.
Just take it.
Yeah, you can get blue, and we can get bottom after that.
I like it.
Just starve this motherfucker out. Yeah. Oh, you got a mark up top. You need to get that bug.
Oh shit, you're right.
Yeah, go to my shit. I'll come over there as soon as we're done with this.
Unfortunately, I have to do this, yes.
Yeah, there's someone who gives a shit.
I can come gank now if you need a chase.
I don't think. I mean, you can, but I don't think anything will be gained. I can't get these guys low.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm not doing any damage to Vigor.
Oh, wow. If he backs up, I'll jump on him.
Okay.
Fuck it, I'm coming in. Fuck it.
Here he comes.
Oh, I'm missing my shit. Here we go. What up? I can definitely hit him now.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, time to get out.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're low. Right?
I have a bow.
Okay. I don't. Oh, my God. Oh, we're getting popping. Popping! Oh, yes!
Pop. Sufficiently popped.
Good job. Oh, man, watch out for that guy. He's back already. Are you going to just get him again?
Got two top.
I might.
Oh. Hunter feed. Oh my god, there's a lot of minions.
I will be there momentarily, Bubs.
Fuck them up, minions!
Oh my god, they are fucking them up. Run, run. Oh, another guy's there.
But he's there. See where they got wrecked otherwise.
Yeah.
They buy some Viagra?
Busted, busted. Busted.
He does not see it coming.
You know, as long as I get my marks, Kindred's actually pretty fun. It's really not fun when you don't.
I would imagine.
Wolf chases what does not willingly go.
Okay. All these Nimrods doing bottom. A little low. Push up a bit, I can come top off. You know if they boarded? You got a mark down here, Rob. I'll go scope it out.
Thank you.
Oh shit, you're fighting down there. Fuck.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead.
No, you got your goop abilities.
Oh, I forgot I can teleport.
I don't know where Set went. That's not top anymore.
He got some insane abilities. Yeah. I am a little boy. Ah, fuck.
Yeah,
he abused me. That was a bad fight. So he's got the teleport, he's got mega shield, he's got like a licky slow thing. Damn.
Yeah, they gave him a teleport.
He's very tanky.
Yeah, it used to be his ult, now it's like just one of his skills.
Yeah.
Really? The teleport?
Uh-huh.
That's crazy.
He used to be able to have someone hop in his mouth and they would both jump to a
location. Right, they got rid of that? That was like the ultimate trolling thing for your teammate in the tower. Yeah, I'm coming for this Viagra. He might be coming to you.
Oh shit. Yep.
I don't know where that is.
Alux is coming too.
Oh, it's fine. Shit. I'm dead.
Yeah.
I got what I needed.
Sorry, friend. Oh, there's one, one up here.
Oh, I will go for it.
Why is it red?
Because it's my fourth mark, I think.
I'm gonna go
it's
work
like the important one.
For that Dragon.
Yeah, he's probably in his bot jungle now.
Yeah.
Once I get this mark, I'll be very strong.
Okay. He might be at red. I'll see if I can fuck. Oh, yeah, Irelia is hanging out. Ooh. Yeah, it's a nice flash.
I got another mark over here. I'm already trying to get. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah,
that was not my fourth one.
Irelia isn't really guarding the jungle for him. We're gonna have to gang up on them. Kind of freezing me out of his jungle. Pretty smart.
Well, then I'll eat his jungle over here while he's doing that stupid shit.
Yeah, I bet he's a Krug. He's getting all this shit. Let's see. Oh, nope. Oh my god, he fucking left. I was able to hide the big. Oh shit, they all fucking know what's up. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, I'm fucked.
Well, I'm eating their jungle over here, Wolfman.
Oh, there's four people here. Uh oh. Time to run.
I'm gonna fight that Vigar.
God damn, what the fuck is going on? Oh! Yeah, there's four. Well, okay, everybody's going back. Yeah, they're. Traveling well.
Yeah, they wanted you so bad. Maybe you were on the Wordle for a long time.
There's a mark down here at his Krugs now. None can hide. Yeah, be careful. They're traveling together.
See this? I'm going to try to get Set.
Oh, yeah. There's a Set, too. Spicy team.
I don't know what he's doing.
I might have to help you chase, and then we'll have to, like, gank Irelia or Viagra.
Okay.
I'm coming down. Uh-oh. Fuck.
Tom Kench is such a bully.
Yeah, he really is. Oh, no.
Wait for me, lads.
I'll have to not go in on...
I'm dead. Ooh. Fuck, yeah. You see, I don't do that next time. I shouldn't have tried to come in, but I think they're too strong. Fuck. Onto a feed.
It's weird because he has no magic resist, but he's taking no damage.
Yeah, he's just a tanky boy.
Yep. Oh no! I'm sure.
Oh no!
He's not building any magic.
Alright, Bubs.
I usually die a couple of times in the beginning.
I wasn't able to quite get there.
That's alright.
At least they're gonna push the tower slowly. If I dawdle too long, maybe I can hop. Hold on a sec. I want to see if I can hop on him.
They're all missing. I'm scared.
Okay. Time to go in.
I'm going to leave this here and get the fuck out of here.
Oh, yeah. There it is. Fucking dumb of them.
Excuse me, bitch.
So now. Did I get dragon? Fuck. I don't know what we
got.
Yeah,
they got dragon.
Yeah, I guess we can't accomplish much at the moment. Okay, what are you doing, Rob? We definitely need to travel together, I think.
Yeah, sure. Let's go bot.
You got a mark down there, so let's work on that.
Yeah, Viagra's over here.
Yeah, I saw that, but...
Let's go, bot. Wolf.
I really might be guarding that shit.
Move and groove. Yeah, do that scan thing.
Yeah, let's pop their wards. Hopefully they come over. If they don't know you're here, they will. That's... They're cocky. Yeah, I'm going in. Oh shit! Ooh.
Oh! Oh, he slipped out of the shit!
Oh my god! Okay, let's try to get your mark.
Okay.
That was good fight. Oh shit!
Yeah, he blooped, or he threw me under the tower, but I blooped. It's already gone. Don't worry.
Oh fuck!
I only have so long to get it.
Oh, I see.
I'm trying to get that Irelia wolf.
Where?
Bot.
Oh, shit.
Tom Kench is on me, too.
Okay. We pop her?
I did, but... Yeah,
this fucking Lutz is not helping us at all.
I mean, that's fine.
Yeah.
She killed Viagra.
Did she? That's something.
Maybe you're not helping the Lux.
I definitely am not, because her fucking lane person's never in lane.
Really? The jungler?
Damn, I want the no deaths challenge. Not this game.
Well, I'll keep popping bot here, and let's keep popping it.
Okay. Yeah, you got a mark. On red, but we gotta get that.
I don't give a shit about the marks at this point. I already have four. I just want to keep getting the kills.
Yeah.
Four is all I need.
Okay, Irelia is mid. We're good to go.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh.
What have you guys been doing to Irelia?
You have a Kenshin leaving the fucking Viagra to die. Oh, there's Viagra. Come on in. Yeah, come on in, idiots. Go for it. Can we push or should we go get the red? Can we do anything right now, really?
Probably anything else than what we've been bought.
Yeah, let's go. Leave here.
Irelia is here.
I'm coming.
Fuck. Should go under my ship. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah. Yeah, get the fuck out. Oh, shit. I get in front of him. Okay. Also a bad fight.
I gotta find Kimbron, I'm sorry boys.
That's fine. Can you help chase a little bit, maybe poke somebody?
I'm coming, oh shit.
Oh yeah, you can turn this around. Fucking luck, help out. Do oh anything. My god.
Alright, that was a bad idea.
Wait, if Lux would have aided, you probably could have got shielded or something, but oh well.
Lux is just
kind of evening out.
Yeah.
Okay. What do we do now?
They know we'll come.
Yet they are never prepared.
Like, maybe we should stay with. Well. I think they're just going to keep going. Huh? Oh, you want to go for that? Okay.
Those who run from death.
Where are you going?
I don't care. I just want somebody to get it.
Yeah. Oh, I can't. I can't.
Look at this. Look at this weak bitch.
What the fuck is this bitch doing?
Oh shit! Look at Peeps coming.
Dragon. Yeah. Let's get him.
Put the roll on him.
I don't like that.
What up? Heyo! Oh my god, he did in fact. Oh shit! Got brands. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh yeah. Fuck up my jump. Oh well. We can get dragon. Yeah, really? He's still down? Could be pretty good.
Might as well.
Or I guess I can get what you guys can fight. Either way.
Well, I'm bet I can all spot. Gonna go for that Gergen.
Oh yeah.
I think this is the best chance to live after every battle. So his friends die.
So tell the others.
Walk around.
What he's seen.
Yeah.
Tell his other fishy friends what he's seen. Yes. Right. Yeah, he's got that Kench stench.
Ah, fuck. Man, that is a long teleport.
Yeah, it also takes a while too, though.
I don't know, it makes him a little more viable if he can just do that on the regular.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, here's Aurelia. Heyo. Fuck her up. God, she's strong. Oh, yes, hit me. Oh. I assume Viagra is nearby. Maybe not. Oh, he got red.
Oh, he's at blue. He's at his blue.
Oh, okay. Shit. That's your mark.
Go get him. You can just pass right through here.
There he is. Ah, he's gone.
Yeah. Watch out, Bubs. You got a bunch of duders on you.
Took almost three towers, though. All good.
Damn.
Gosh, shooting them up. Good work.
Damn, I'm 8-3, but it doesn't feel like it.
Yeah. I'm 3-4. It does feel like it. That's okay. Was like 57-14 last game? Like, that's, you know, it's not going to happen every game.
Yeah.
Truly ass-blasting the competition. Oh, here's Aurelia. Oh, hey-o.
I'm coming, Wolf. Hang in there.
I don't know what she's... I think she's backing off.
Slower.
Should I come for me?
I have a slow ready.
Okay. Oh. Oh, good work. Oh, you got a mark down here.
There's a ton of Kench stench.
Kench stench.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and multiple idiots.
Oh, yeah.
Multiple idiots.
Oh, look at that. Fucking. Oh, Lux, finally. Throwing a blade. It's great, mate. Yeah, I
did it. You'd have been so proud of these two kills I've had on this fucking set, Chase.
Oh, yeah?
Like, setting up his ability, and I, like, just walked around him.
Yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah.
So funny to do.
I walked around him, and he immediately started walking in the direction. I'm like, ooh, where are you going, buddy? And then this other time, he thought he had me because he slowed me down and he tried to do it. And I just fucking flashed right at the last second. He's like, oh no.
It's so fun to counterplay, to outplay that. Yeah. He's like, oh, I know exactly what you want.
He doesn't seem as invincible as he once did.
That dummy teleporting in on me. It's a Kench Stench.
That is very durable, but
like three people here. Watch out, they think they're going bot. I'll come around behind. Your team has destroyed. Yeah, they'll be collapsing on you, but I think we'll be able to force a good fight. Yeah, they're coming in from behind.
Boys.
Oh no. There it is.
Oh, oh my.
They were standing in my thing the whole time.
No. Okay, get ready for that surrender, I think.
20 minutes.
Fast, yeah. We're late. Geez. God damn, that's such a good wave player. It's like the perfect size. Oh,
surrender, no. Surrender.
Got it.
Nice.
Wild.
Oh, we fucking lost, dude.
Oh, fucking no. Lost, Lance. I am sad.
Oh, to the no. I'm actually enjoying Kindred.
To the no. I'm actually.
Yeah, it's going well. It's always fun to have a ranged champ. Double conversor doesn't exist. Shit's getting serious.
I just had to learn how to weave in and out of combat before I could play the ranged champs, I guess.
Yeah, oh yeah, makes sense.
It's hard. But I'm there now.
Yeah, very nice. In the laning phase with 20% more golden experience than your role opponent. What is my role? The game never knows what I am.
Yes, right.
And a 3 more level lead over your role opponent at any point in the game.
Lane domination.
You got Crab Wrangler there, Rob.
Crab Wrangler.
Initial 2 scuttle crab spawns.
It's so much more tasty seeing the KDAs. Oh.
Yeah.
Even when you feel like you did bad, it's like, yeah, 5.0. They're like 0.6, 0.5.
Oh, 0.5. Yeah, that's rough.
That's oh, my. Rough.
Oh, dear. I had 6 minions slain per minute.
Wow. Interesting.
Oh, hey, look, it shows division score.
6. You ever
seen a nigga hit Pilates? Interesting. No, I ain't feeling sorry. Been in the kitchen bumping Maserati. Your crowd control score is through the roof, Wolfie.
Is it? Where is control? Like, oh, yeah, 43? I don't know what that means. Tom Kench had a lot, too.
I guess it's, like, time slowed, or...
Yeah, anything with CC, maybe? Because, yeah, Lux had a good amount, you had a good amount. So, you know, you both have a slow or snare.
I bet you most of my damage came from that last fight.
Probably. You seem to be...
standing in front of... in my E.
That's how... you usually are getting the most damage. Yeah, it adds up.
It's silly.
It sure is.
I just go and people take damage. Hey, Wolfie, how many blocks do you suppose 588 megabytes is?
Let's see.
Do you think it's...
I think I figured out that 32 gigs is about 250,000 blocks. So...
250,000?
3 gigs would be... Huh? 3 gigs would be 25,000 blocks. So 300 megs be 2,500 blocks. So if you free, like, I don't know, three or four, 4,000 blocks, you should be good.
Okay, try that.
And I can also, we can, if you turn it off, whenever, we can, open it up, see how big it is. You might have a regular SD card, if you have the not new one. But it's pretty easy to back it up and switch SD cards.
Okay.
If you do use a micro, then you can just use this one.
Nobody commented on how bad they lost or how well they won.
Right? What is going on, yeah?
Do they not care anymore?
Bunch of mute fucks.
Match found. Looks like I have 4,200 blocks open.
BRB.
Dirty.
Oh, nobody said anything.
Because they're mid. They're mid. It's in their name. They're mid.
Another one of these mute cucks.
Mute the cuck.
If they don't fall for the bussy bait, I don't know what to do.
I have no idea.
Let's see, Evelyn Jungle. Ari's mommy milkers. Oh. Oh, very good.
This Kaelin and Smoker Kaiser, I bet, are on the team together.
Oh. That'll be something then.
As it says, Annie's musty bear and Tristo's used lever. Seems like a three. Of course, Ari's mommy milkers, but they didn't capitalize, so they're probably not part of the same group.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
They're a team of five, boys.
Oh, they're five?
Oh, boy.
Are we in trouble now?
Time to feed.
So I'm sure they'll probably communicate well.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, we'll just know if we win a fight, in their jungle, we have to leave afterward because they'll just come back and get us.
Yeah, it might behoove us to try to lane early on.
What is that?
So we can... I don't know. I don't know how to explain it to you, man.
This is...
Maybe staying
in
one spot.
Speaking Greek.
Oh, that's weird. Like, you don't move? You atrophy?
No, you don't. You kind of go around in a circle. It's kind of like how we're sitting in our rooms right now.
Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense. I guess I can just add a shot.
Yeah. I'll go down. You go up. One of us will see something.
Sure.
I hope I see something.
It's like you saw something.
Like you see something, oh shit.
Oh god, she fucked up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh.
Katarina.
The fucking Dingleberry Parade.
Oh, excuse me, this is our jungle. Get out of here, bitch, kid.
I know, right? Get on back. Get on back. We probably shouldn't linger here, huh?
I know, it's getting the fuck out. I don't think they're gonna come back. I'm just gonna say, oh, there's a Vax. Who put a war there? That was a good idea.
That's my word.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's an idiot.
Good job, dipshit.
You gonna grab that real quick?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, lads.
Mm-hmm.
Have fun with that Mordekaiser up top, folks.
Thanks.
100 levels against some more, that would be great.
Don't mind me, just cuffing the jungler. Coming through, fine.
All right, just check the jungler.
Gonna be a spicy boy in face check red. I'm sure they got it by now. Yeah, they just got it. Damn. They're at their raptors, I think. They're headed that way.
Think of this Vex. Why not? Let's try anyway, huh?
Vex 2, enter the Vecco.
That was worth a shot. You might have failed.
It's okay, you try.
Okay.
You need a mark up here.
Oh, thank you, friend. Can you investigate for me?
I shall investigate.
I'm coming.
Okay. That's good so far.
Oh, thank you, friend.
Oh, yes. And perhaps we can pop that Mordekaiser afterward.
That'd be great.
Oh, stop running! Quit squirming!
Thank you.
Okay, I got 6 seconds of my jump. He's a little low, he's got a full barb. Oh, he's coming down. Pop him. Oh, god, he hits like a frog. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's a buff little baby.
Yeah, he is. Was he like that before? I don't remember him being so strong.
Mordekaiser has always been a bully.
Maybe he's just got runes or something too, or maybe it's just the way he plays.
What? She gone. Yeah, she cleaned up here.
Want to get that Vex?
Oh yeah. Let's investigate.
Let's investigate.
Got you good, fucker. No, you got shit. A mark over here.
I see. Let's get that mark, huh?
And then we can pop bottom after that.
Bottom's ready to be popped right now. Okay. I would rush you as fast as you can.
Yeah, you go, okay. Wolf. I will get the mark. I need that mark.
Oh, wow. The kill's fucking low. Loser.
I don't know where Lux is. I can't. She's probably right there.
There she is.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble.
Uh oh, friend. That's what I was trying to do. Fuck. We're not gonna get her shit. Oh, no, she's fucked up.
Let's go.
Oh well. Ow. Get her, Serena. Oh, Kale's coming in. Oh, shit.
Oop. Everyone's coming to your position.
I'm gonna fuck with the mid. I'm trying to save him. Oh, nope, you idiot. Run! Saving your ass. God, dummy. I guess I shouldn't have went in. Shut down. Yeah. Someday I'll learn.
Okay, Wolf.
Yeah, those three. Watch out. They might be going for dragon.
Yeah, kind of, sort of. I need this mark.
Ooh, I think you're fine. Go for it. I think you're good because I think they're going to want dragon.
Yeah.
I'll try to ward it when I get over there. Okay, I'm out of wards. Fuck. If you could ward it.
I have a ward there.
No? Sleeping? Peaceful.
Little baby boy dragon. Someone was right here.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to go together for a bit.
Yeah.
I will chase it until it's dead.
I need that mark. Woo-hoo.
Okay.
And it's my fourth one. It's the most important one. I'm gonna go there immediately.
Yeah, I'm here.
I can get that blue in the meantime, friend.
Yeah. Yeah, if they come over to you, I'll fuck them up.
I'll help you.
Oh, thank you. You want it? I mean, you need to hit some level.
It's okay.
Okay. Why do you have an Evelyn icon? Do you have a mark on Evelyn?
Yeah.
Oh.
Look at that bitch.
Yeah.
He's at a red, I think, but let's go drag.
There are so many ways to die. An enemy has been
slain. Ooh, slapped him.
Nice. Yeah, let's go bot.
I have my ult ready.
Yeah.
Look at this kill.
I'm back for this kill. Oh, hell yeah. Did it work?
Almost died.
Yeah, that was fine. I thought she was gonna get you. I was like, oh, I can almost grab her.
I don't know why she didn't flash. I'm pretty sure she has flash up. Did she use it in a battle against you guys in the jungle?
Maybe. That was him. Oh, fuck yeah. Mommy milkers.
Mommy milkers.
Mommy.
Oh, there's somebody here.
Oh, you didn't see him?
No! I didn't. Yeah, okay, they just fucking trashed to Evelyn. I'll go face check her red.
Yeah, I'm coming up there to join you.
Okay. Just want to start right a bit if we can. Let's see what it looks like. Ah, it's gone. We've been through here.
I'll check our jungle just in case. She might also be the Rift, buddy.
Oh, nice. What? Where?
Rift.
Oh, okay. We can get it. I got your hail. I don't have any wards, but I think we can get it.
Yeah, hang on.
Thank you.
Ooh, whoa.
Oh, shit.
Evelyn's up top.
Can you help?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm fine, but...
You can get her. Up.
She's right here.
Let's get her. Somebody better go get her. Oh, fuck. Sorry, friend.
It was my fault. I pushed the wrong button.
Hmm. Fun to repeat. Don't mind us. Don't worry why we're there just now. It's all good. Let me just go back to this.
Yeah, just go back to your lanes. It's no big deal.
No, the dugger out of the way. I think we are Yuchi. Pop that Vex. For him. Probably gonna kill our mid. Oh, wow.
Okay, maybe Mord?
Yeah. We could push top for him. Mayhaps, perhaps. I don't know where Mord is. Yeah, watch out.
Huh, not here.
There he is. What up? Oh, gotta pop it. Oh, yeah. Oh, pop that tower.
Oh, I'm being attacked. Sorry, boys.
Oh, yeah, he's coming for me. Get him! Oh, God, that was perfect. Oh, they changed the way his ult looks. Or maybe that was just that skin. It looked really cool.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
Oh, who, Mord?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is pretty cool in there.
I mean, it looked kind of warm. But, you know, it was aesthetically pleasing, I'll say. I'm going to back off.
I need to, too.
Yeah, I need to get my gauntlet. Uh-oh. Onto a feed. I'm going in. Fuck it. Dive ski. Good knowing ya. Oh, executed. Hell yeah. Oh no. Wait. Oh, that ult. Oh no.
Sorry. She was wise to it.
Onto a feed.
There's nothing I can do. I'm stupid.
It's fun. Oh. I mean, we almost got two towers. It's pretty good. It's like a Lord of the Rings shit.
Right. We almost got the two towers, bros.
A couple of towers.
Between one and three towers.
I've gotten a decent number of marks. I think they're up at their red, Wolfie. So you should be able to get their blue.
Okay. I'll do that soon. We're popping our red right now.
Hey, the Morikazu.
Oh. Coming. Oh, yeah, they're all coming on you. I'm coming, friend. Oh, we need help down here.
I'm coming, but it's slow.
Beat up four people.
Stay safe, boys. It's not worth the death.
Oh, she used her ult. Wow.
I'm coming, boys. But...
Oh, the dragon. Yeah, that's what they want, I think. Dragon or a tower. Yeah, we can just chip away at him. We can come in. I got my ult, or I will.
I'm here. Evelyn's
got mid. Yeah. Here we go! Ah, fuck, nope. I'll just back him off then. Oh, nice. Nice chunkage.
A little bit of that,
Oh, we get this mark.
Yeah,
you got blue. Oh, and his Vex. Off his Vex.
Oh. Evelyn's here.
Oh.
Is it blue?
Yeah. Big mommy milkers. Fuck yeah. Okay, we might be able to dive in from the top. Yeah. Or I can, if you want to go get set up. Fuck it. Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh, another ult.
Oh, Wolfie, that's a bad auto, but I love it.
Stop
a second
there. Yeah, that would be why. I'm sorry, I got everybody else killed. That was bad.
Wait, who the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't even know what was happening.
Oops. Well, I won't do that next time. I thought everyone was long gone. Fuck. Oh, damn, bitch is all over me now. She wants my goo.
She wants your goo? She's probably going drag.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's a marker.
Goes top. Everbend forget about dragon. Fucking tiger think, up there? Oh, there he goes.
I think a lot of them are dragon.
They're trying.
Nope.
I'm coming.
Good job. Yeah, let's get the fuck out. I need pre-enforcements.
You guys go.
Nice.
Why are you able to cancel that early? What the fuck was that?
I had my bloop up.
Yeah, I know, but it seemed to end so quickly.
Oh, no? I don't know.
Looper.
Render.
Oh, render. Oh, we have... Yeah.
Fucking pussies.
Really, it was a little more even than usual.
Pee-pee.
Somebody pee-pee. Damn.
Somebody peed on me.
Yeah, they're kind of spicy. They have potential.
I feel like I get a little bit of extra bullshit with my kindred because it's way easier for me to get marks since we're always invading.
Yeah.
Yeah. Makes sense. High Noon. Was this some Overwatch bullshit?
High Noon. Yeah, we're doing High Noon characters this round.
It's High Noon.
My name is not the same. I changed my name.
My new name is Paul Cashinate.
Mm-hmm. GG, but not well played. Lame. They're all leaving.
I know.
What a bunch of lames. Oh, their portraits. Their portraits go like dark. You see how Lux is still lit up? She's in the lobby.
Oh, hell yeah! More visual way.
Still hard to tell.
Be dumb way. The number or something should fade away, or the
just
name.
Just on dark. Okay, more like Leave of Legends.
Like, how would I know if Kindred went dark? Like,
right.
So dark.
I'll do it.
Oh, big fucking difference.
Was it actually a difference?
No. It was slight. Very slight. I couldn't tell.
Of course.
Yeah, the portrait. That's
cool.
The name needs to fade. Okay. I'll do one more.
Yeah, I'll do one more.
One, two, feed. Got the need to feed. I'm actually
feed.
Really getting the hang of Kindred. It's really...
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
It's different.
Different.
I feel like I'm so ranged. I have so much range.
So many options.
I can just flip around and people are like, what the fuck?
Oh, hey, Leah.
My ult's basically Zhonya's.
Yeah, everybody's Zhonya's. But you can, like, take damage, you just can't die, right?
Uh-huh. And then at the end of it, it heals everybody in the circle.
Mm.
Enemies alike.
Oh, that's why people are getting help.
You know, Wolfie, I think my password on my DS is so long.
It can only be 8 characters.
No, it has to be at least 8 characters. But I think, yeah. I think on the computer, I made it one too many than the 3DS can handle.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no no.
Yeah. You can't type in my password on the 3DS. It's too long.
That's
us. It's so stupid.
Yeah.
Go. Oh, Bubs, you there? Bubs, are you there?
Say what?
Are you there?
Hello?
Are you on comms?
Yeah, hello?
Are you from behind?
I went into my work thing today. And my boss was telling me about how, like, the performance review and the testing and stuff.
Yeah.
And he was like, he said my testing was at 73%. And I was like, what? What the hell? And I started, like, flipping out. Because, like, I try really hard to try to make sure it's, like, 95 and above, right? But ever since we got these new testers, apparently people's test scores have been just falling all over the place.
Oh, yeah?
And he's like, no, I'm not trying to say you're doing bad. I'm just saying it's good. It's good for what we have right now. And we're just trying to figure some stuff out. It's much better than the 20% some of the other guys are getting.
Oh, Jesus.
Good I was like, Lord.
I was like, what? So then I started, I was like, well, this is something I really try to strive to keep high. And if mine's at 74, then I don't know who the hell or what the fuck's going on. So he was like, yeah. The whole we're keeping an eye on it and we're trying to figure out what's going on, and if it keeps being low, they're gonna investigate the testers and stuff like that. Then he asked me if I had any problems, and I told him about how I hate the software so much. I started using expletives as I explained my issues with the software. And he's like, yeah, it's been pretty bad. He agreed that it just sucked and they weren't updating it. And he told me that AAA has a thing where when they sign on a new testing unit, which has happened multiple times, they have a minimum 2-year contract with the people who they sign with. And so we're gonna use this tester for like at least another year.
Jesus fuck.
Yeah. And then he told me about one that they used like 5 years ago, which was like a chonky fucking thing. Like, it was heavy. And there was this so you had to hook that up. You had to hook it up to the thing, put the tablet in there. The tablet would constantly lose Bluetooth connectivity. All sorts of shit would happen.
Oh, boy.
And there was a device called the Gundle that they would plug in the OBD port, and that would test some shit, too. And then they slowly realized that the Gundle did nothing.
The Gundle puncher?
Yeah. I fucking started cracking up inside when you said there was the Gundle.
You gotta rub the Gundle. You gotta massage it.
The Gundle?
Oh, it's Chris's favorite anime, name. Right? Gundle?
I don't know if I would have been able to function if I was using the Gundle all the time.
Oh, we got a Shaco.
That tickles me pink. Know.
Well, we might just get a sweeper right off the bat, huh?
Maybe, nope. Maybe.
Oh, you did get the sweeper then, ain't it?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Me. Ashes on war.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
There's a Shaco in them bushes.
You want to pop them right now? No, you're right there. Is it a decoy?
No.
Oh, nope.
That was his flash. Yeah,
look at this. He took fuck out of your bitch.
Oh, feel flash. Hardcore fail.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Oh no. Oh no.
God dang, that was some bully shit.
Be the jungle. Oh no. Is it a fake? Oh no, what's that?
He can't fake right now. He has box first.
It's already like worthless.
Oh dear. Marty 3-0.
Oh man. You're gonna be fat as fuck, friend.
I'm gonna be fat as fuck.
Oh god. It's too what fucking good.
Which one do you want, mate?
I want top.
God damn.
That's rough.
Need a double dip for the dookie cup.
That was rough. Its heart beats fast now.
Oh man, that was not a good play for you, buddy. What are you doing?
Oh,
there you
go. I fucked your jungle right in front.
Oh, no! Piece of shit.
Dude, it was because we just walked up there. I have my ward, so I was able to plop it down. And then he was like, oh! Like, he kind of walked away. Then he walked at me. And I just went over and took it. And then beat his ass. Oh, man. I guess I don't know. You know. I don't know what I would do. I mean, I know now, but that would totally freak me out if I was, like, new to the game jungling. I was afraid of jungling for a long time.
It's intimidating.
Yeah, it really is. Because, like, if you suck at jungle, like, your team's probably going to lose. Because you'll just get ganked like a motherfucker. Or everybody will. Oh, you got a mark up here.
Oh, thanks, friend.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
My bad.
Sure.
I estimated my lane opponent.
I might be able to plop this. He's almost out of mana. Hey-o! Fuck. Ow. Splashed out. Oh! Oh, well.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
We can get this orange, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Well, I just heard blue, but I'll be there in a sec.
Yeah, no worries.
Maybe you push up
corny.
Yeah. There's really got no reason to push, because, I mean, he can buy anywhere, right?
Yeah.
So then it, yeah. He has, like, unique equipment or something.
He has to channel it to do this.
Oh, okay.
He
okay,
wore it up here, right. So, yeah, he's going deep.
I'm missing okay. Vigor.
Let's get deep inside him.
Totally missing Vigor.
Oh, fuck. Nice charge. Let's bring that back here. Bring that sexy back.
I'll bring that sexy back.
You? Mm-hmm. Go on. Go bring that sexy back right now.
Mm-hmm.
You got a mark way down there.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think he's had anything to feed on, so he's probably pretty weak. I'll go with you, though.
Thanks, friend.
Hey.
I should get this Vigor.
Vigor's world. Oh god, I hate that shit. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Hitting me. Oh shit. You pop it? You get it? Ah, damn. Damn, I thought he had like AFK'd or something. I didn't see him.
What the fuck? You flipping the walls?
Oh, Vigor's here. Oh, I'm going down.
Take this here.
Help, help. Maybe you can help.
All right, friend.
I think he's going to get you.
He's probably going to get your ass.
My revenge! Bitch! Ah, he got him.
He just slowly walks away. What are these losers doing?
I don't know. See if I can help. Oh, fuck. Somebody else is coming. Watch out. Yeah, I think he's gonna nab your next mark, unfortunately.
Yeah. He's doing a good job of that, unfortunately.
Hey, bounced back pretty well.
It's okay, I can use him as marks.
Oh. I might have Santa with him?
Yeah.
Not sure.
Let's see what's going on over here, huh?
Oh. Owner.
Yeah, I don't trust it.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
I trust it now. Oh, yeah, I got your back.
Fine.
I will break.
I don't know. The whole camp, it's just the big one.
Oh, okay. Are they a dragon, maybe? I don't know what's going on.
He's not here. Get that orange.
Yeah, it'll be down. It's pretty ornery.
I'm feeling that. Let's
go. It goes mid.
Okay. We want Shake or Ornn?
Good. Ornn. Ornn, easy pickup.
Yeah.
He's way deep.
Yeah.
He spent his ult too, so.
Oh, yeah.
Ornn is an easy pickup, friend.
Oh. Yeah, hell yeah. There it is. He seemed strong for a sec, but then he melted. Oh yeah, yeah. There's somebody bot.
Circle.
Yep. Like I'm not fucking with that. Not near the tower. Yeah, no, he's came for dragon. He might be at this mark.
Yeah.
He just got it.
Okay.
Okay. He's around now. I might be able to bait him. He was just here.
Looks like I have no choice. Hit this
turn. Yep, here he is.
I'm a wolf.
Oh shit. Down for that thing. Oh. Whew. Okay, let's get the fuck out.
Yeah, it's that lance for spine, baby.
Oh, I guess this is fine. Yeah, get some yum yums. Oh shit.
Take away most of my health.
Yeah, that's fucking nasty. Oh yeah. She's ripe.
She's super ripe, isn't she?
Yeah. In it. Oh god, melted. An enemy has been slain. Are we getting for
guy?
Hey, dragon.
Okay. I'll just ward up here. Oh, yeah, here's a Braum.
Sure, okay. Well, do you want to get... I'm really weak, Wolf.
Okay. Just leave then. He ignited me. Let's just go.
Never mind. I'll try my best, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get there too.
I didn't know shit. Okay.
Amen.
I gotta get deep in this because I can actually bounce out.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I hope a Shaker doesn't show up. I'm schmightless. Damn, you're pretty strong.
I found him, Chase.
What was he doing?
There's a mark way up here, but pretty far.
I've got 4, so I'm actually good. Oh, like okay. It gets better the more I have, but yeah. 4 is my minimum.
Okay.
And then I don't care nearly as much.
And then we get your attack range?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Exactly. It's minimum for attack range and some attack speed. Ooh. I get all sorts of weird little bonuses with my abilities.
Was he just in the bush there, Bubs?
Yeah. He was looking for you.
I'll come up soon. Pump this. Okay.
I'm warding that egg.
If I can jump on him. Heyo! Fuck. Oh well. Yeah, get fuck out.
It's him. What was he doing running that way?
I don't know. He wasn't thinking, was he? Dipshit's going bot, or he's right here. Oh shit, I'm in trouble. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Damn, dog.
Yeah, they got me.
Yeah.
Kale didn't even try to help me, what a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Holy shit, look at all those shakers.
Oh, I'm shaking on my boots. I'm coming. Oh god, it's not looking good, friend. Oh. Come to us.
They're going for that mark. Let's get him, boys.
I'll jump in. I'm not scared. Yeah.
Viger's coming in, but he's foolish for it.
Oh, the blue is mark. Yeah, take your mark. Oh, he's here. He's here. Help, help. Thank you. Oh, get that Braum. Yeah. Thanks, Bob. This is a good ass cleanup. Oh. See if he comes back for the candy. Nope. Oh, we got
behind
another.
Behind us, Orn.
Ornithological survey. Oh, he's gonna charge. I'm down. Help, help, Kindred, help. Oh, God, you got him anyway. Good work.
Somehow managed it.
Uh oh, fun to feed.
Kindred was not able to help you.
What were you doing?
Fighting the Viger and, what's her name?
I don't
know. Senna. I killed Senna.
Nice. The Senator.
I almost killed them both, actually.
That's pretty good. Okay, what do they got? That's a good mix. Chico's going mostly attack.
Stay safe, friends.
Do you have a life steal or anything?
Please to be staying safe. I'm on my way. Please don't go in.
I'm not the V-Guard? No. Not right now. Not me. Okay.
I think there's an opportunity. Oh, oh shit. Yeah.
I don't know where Shaco is, but I think he's coming from here.
Could be. Oh, brother. Oh, oh. Whew, that was close. Oh, he's
Shaco's on me.
He's coming for you. Help, help.
I'm seeing this. I don't know.
I think I'm bugged. It's okay. Just don't let him get the Rift Herald. Go to Rob. Rob will help.
That's a bad one.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize that was the fake one.
Okay. Oh yeah, good job.
Now it's hard to move when you're moving at 60% speed.
Damn, I died again. I want the challenge.
Mm-hmm. It's easy to die when you're flying at people, though.
It is.
You'll get it.
Great, man. He was gonna gank Bubs, so like, oh no, the Shaco. But it was me. Oh, don't say that. Don't say GG. Oh, nobody likes a GG.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
We got a Braum coming up. Ooh.
Charging in. 14-3.
Oh, I'll tank it. Oh, fuck yeah. Good work. Oh no. Right there? Oh. Hey-o. Ah, fuck.
I nuked him before he got him.
He's too weak. Oh man. Scared little boy. Hey-o. Don't think so. I don't care. I already died once. Let's another die. Must protect the Rift Herald. God damn, you do a lot of damage. Nice.
Orange behind you. Orange behind.
Yeah, dude. Good work. Oh, watch out for the turret.
Oh, damn. I almost got out.
I forget the thing comes from the other. I think it comes from him, but it's to him.
It gets to him. It comes to him, and then he bops it.
I was so close to getting out.
Bop it back away from him, or what do you mean?
The ram comes to him, and then he can push the button again to bop it away from him.
Oh, I see.
In order to, like, knock you up and spend it.
Nice. Little boy! Oh, God.
Oh, what? Jesus, fuck.
He used his ult on you.
Alright, lads, I'm a Kindred player.
Kindred forever.
Kindred forever. I really underestimated how fun it is.
Yeah.
Well, I've always been so bad at, like, staying at a distance and, like, you know, actually pinging people.
Mm-hmm.
But I finally learned how.
Oh, yeah.
It's really fun. It's fun to be ranged.
Yeah. I'm coming. Oh! Now, there might be others nearby, yeah. Watch out. I'm coming down. Yeah, come. Exactly that. Okay. Oh, he wants that booty. We got a Rengar up here?
Yep, I'm away.
Oh, shit.
Charging in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. Thank you, my friend.
That was dirty.
Nope.
Oh, they surrendered.
No.
Oh, we're 30 seconds away. I'm sorry, lads.
Suck.
Victory.
Damn.
Suck. These guys suck.
Fuckers.
I don't make.
Kale for not surrendering.
A great shot calling, Kale. Yes.
Yes, fuck you, Kale.
Did they say anything? Oh, man.
I survived champion combat on single-digit health, apparently.
What? Damn.
I cleansed an ignite at one point.
I don't know if my ult did anything, but yeah, there were a couple times I was like, fucking should have died. God damn.
Oh, here's one. Captain Jack. Cleanse yourself or someone else of an immobilizing effect using cleanse or something within 0.25 of the effect start. That's funny.
God, 16 kills. Hey, you had a ton of champ damage, Kindred.
Oh, yeah.
You hitting them people? Yeah, fuck them up.
I think I'm starting to learn how to play Kindred.
Another champ, Bill Kraken Slayer.
Man, that's only four buttons. That's damn. The joke about any character in League.
It was fun. I really like Kindred.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good times. You like hunting for the marks?
It's okay. I don't care for the mark hunt. It's kind of fun to mark
evil
players. Yeah, it's a necessary evil. It's kind of fun to mark players, especially when we're about to gank somebody and I know we're going to kill them because I know it's a free mark.
Mm-hmm.
So I can kind of abuse my marks a little bit, which I think is why I'm so strong.
I like the infinite scalability of it, and I've always liked champs that do that kind of shit, like Yi and whatnot. Just like you're just fucking strong late game, because I'm totally useless early game, but it's also nice to be ranged. I really like being ranged, and I like Graves, but I don't like his attack mechanic. Like the two shotgun shells, I just don't care for it.
Oh, it's yeah. So dumb. Isn't it dumb?
It's dumb. One. So I like Kindred. I like high attack speed too, and Kindred scratches that itch.
Nice. Yeah, you have to lethal tempo Kindred.
I could do that, and it'd be kind of stupid.
You build it up while you're invincible.
Oh my god, that's stupid. I could see that. Well, we done, Lance?
Yeah, I'm Gucci.
All done.
I like it. That was a really good night.
Yeah. Juicy Medusa.